The Tria Rink in downtown St. Paul is home away from home for the Kahkonens. Kaapo practices here with the Wild, while his younger sister Peppi practices and plays here with Hamline University.
It's kind of crazy, like from all the places, we ended up to the same place.
From all the teams in the world or countries in the world, I could be playing in, and she could be playing, you know, pick whatever school.
Peppi is a relative newcomer to the sport. The freshman forward didn't start playing hockey in Finland until she was 14 years old.
Because they started late, I think I have to work more on my basic skills and like confidence and making decisions under pressure.
She's been fantastic. There's always a transition from going to your senior in high school to your freshman year in college, but she's just so mature. She's handled it with grace, and she's just done a fantastic job in terms of the pace of the game and even getting used to the school environment.
Kaapo is helping his sister with her game, and so are her younger brothers.
She knows that, you know, I've been around and seen a lot of things, so maybe I can, like, sometimes she asks, like, hey, like, What do you think I should maybe do here, or what do you thought of the practice or whatever?
Growing with brothers, like obviously, like it have helped a lot for the game. We are close, and like it's awesome to have someone close who you know you can always call.